Hello, Milos here.
Hello, Bilo here. And today we have aluminium foils.
Now, you might be asking me right now, you might ask me, what is aluminium foil? I don't know what it is. Do you know what it is? I don't know what it is.
Aluminium foil we have here today has many uses. Now let's fast forward to the people who tell us good tales about the aluminium foil.
We found people on the street. Street people.
Aluminium foil protects me.
Excuse me, what do you guys think of tin foil?
Huh?
Give me an answer.
Why aren't you talking to your wife?
Foil makes Robert warm.
This thing replaced my wife! Love you, baby. I miss you so much.
I'm talking about you.
Take Sharpie, take tin foil, stab it. For fun, it's fun. I like that kind of stuff, okay? I'm into that. You don't have to get mad at me for being into that, okay? Gah. I hate America. Here's Bilo using tinfoil to clean up water. Whoa!
Oh, yes, it cleans up right away. See? Shake it up, reuse.
Have you ever had tinfoil sandwich? Neither have I. Have you ever had tinfoil? Neither have I. In Russia, we don't have tinfoil. We wrap everything in skin and sinew. You think that's gross? It is gross.
Another great usage for tinfoil is...
You can draw a family on the foil when you don't have one. That's what I do every day of my God.
Let me show you.
Darn life. I don't know why we hadn't moved here before. What is a dictatorship enemy? Vladimir Putin? That's not even a name. This does all the product does. It does all. It'll ask all these satisfied customers.
For years, I've been suffering with Giardia, but tinfoil helps me every day.
Tinfoil helps me clean up my mess.
Tinfoil.
I make very good matcha origami snakes.
Tinfoil makes the best conditioner.
Where would the world be without foil?
Oh, buy one now, today, like soon.
If you buy one now, I'll give you the second one. You gotta pay for it, but I still give it to you. If you want this great product, just call this number now. 1-9-2-5-3-3-0-4-4-7-3 or call my own home number 1-2-1-5-2-8-4-2-2-5-5. Call the second number actually right now. You straight up could just call that number.
Tinfoil is not responsible for the following: gonorrhea, AIDS, erectile dysfunction, my life, sandwiches 43 and 11.